Hey friends, welcome to the YouTube channel All About Electronics. So in this question, we have been given the transistor circuit and we have been asked to find in which region this transistor is operating. Now when I posted this question, then in that question the value of ICBO was 20 milliampere, and with that value of ICBO, the transistor will definitely operate in the saturation region. So here I have changed the value of ICBO. And for this value of ICBO, now let us find out in which region this transistor is operating. So first of all, for the given circuit, let us find out the value of the IC set, that is the maximum value of the collector current which can flow through this transistor circuit. So in this case, the value of IC set, that is the maximum current which can flow through this transistor, is equal to 12 volt divided by 2.2 kilo ohm, that is equal to 5.45 milliampere. So this will be the maximum value of the collector current which can flow through this transistor circuit. So now, assuming this transistor is operating in the active region, let us find the value of the base current. So here, let's say this current is equal to IB, while this current is I1 and this current is I2. Now here, as we are assuming that the transistor is operating in the active region, so the voltage VBE will be approximately equal to 0.7 volt. And here, as the emitter terminal is grounded, so the voltage VB will be equal to 0.7 volt. That means the voltage at this node will be equal to 0.7 volt. So if we apply the KCL at this node, then we can write I1 is equal to IB plus I2. That means current IB is equal to I1 minus I2. Now here we have been given that the input voltage Vin is equal to 5 volt. That means current I1 is equal to 5 minus 0.7 volt. That is the voltage at this node divided by 15 kilo ohm. And similarly, the current I2 is equal to 0.7 volt minus of minus 12 volt divided by 100 kilo ohm. That means current IB is equal to 0.286 milliampere minus 0.127 milliampere. That means the value of the current IB is equal to 0.159 milliampere. Now here, as the value of this current IB is positive, so the transistor is definitely not operating in the cutoff region. So now, based on this, let us find the value of the collector current. So the collector current IC can be given as beta times IB plus beta plus 1 times ICBO. Now typically for the transistor, the value of ICBO is in the nanoampere range. But here, as the value is in the microampere range, so we also need to consider this term. That means the collector current IC is equal to 30 times IB plus 31 times ICBO. That is equal to 30 times 0.1596 milliampere plus 31 times 20 microampere. That means the collector current IC is equal to 5.41 milliampere. Now here, the value of IC set is equal to 5.45 milliampere. That means here the collector current IC is less than IC set. That means in this case the transistor should operate in the active region. So from this we can say that the given transistor is operating in the active region.